Hi, today we're going to do the sound test of Harman Kardon CD player HD970. This CD player got the ESA award for 2005 and 6, and they launched in 2005 basically, and it was the top rated CD player and got the ESA award. The price was 399 euros in the Europe, and it's very amazing CD player. Its built quality is very good, and also the sound quality is excellent. We're going to amplify this CD player through the Bang Olufsen Beomaster 1500, this one, and we see the sound test, how its quality look like. It has a remote control also, and I'll show you the connectors and input from the input and output from the back side. Then we do the sound test. So this is the back side. You can see you have analog output with the RCA connectors. Also you have a digital output through a coaxial and also the optical fiber optical link. These are for the remote control in and out. If you wanted to use it with the Harman Kardon amplifier, then you can plug it and so on. Remote control would like to be used, and this is very, very good feature. It can be plugged into an old amplifier and also the modern ones through fiber optic. Now we're gonna do the sound test. Let's play some Chinese music. They're instrumentals, so we can see how. I hope you like the sound quality from the Harman Kardon HD970 CD player from 2005, amplified with the Beomaster 1500 from 1975. Thank you for watching.